Hello, everybody. This is Ham Stanwich, and thank you for joining me for another episode of Going Ham on Games. Today, we're going to be doing another indie game. Now, the game is called Unforgiving, A Northern Hymn, and this was also found on GameJolt.com. It was made by Angry Demon Studios, and all I know is it's a first-person survival horror set in the woods of Sweden. So I'm assuming we're going to be fighting Swedish monsters, like the notorious Swedish fish. Anyways, just a little preface here. I hate scary games. I hate them. I can't stand them. I don't really play them. I mean, Metro is more of a shooter than a scary game, and I've played it before. But this game, I have absolutely no idea what is in store for me, other than a lot of screaming and terrified nights. So for your entertainment, and for your entertainment alone, I am going to subject myself to what could possibly be a horrifying experience. So let's just get right into this and see where it's going to take us. We got our controls here. Light match, toss match. A lot of this gameplay revolves around a match, so yeah, it's gonna be like that. We got jump, right, interact, escape, good, crouch, pretty standard stuff. Let's just get right into it. Oh god. Can't breathe. Oh. Literally can't breathe. I'm drowning. Great way to start off a game. You're drowning! You might be dead by the time you wake up. Can I move? Is there something I'm supposed to be doing? Oh, okay. Oh. Alright. Guess I'm a chick. Sweet, sexy lady. Aww.
My Snapchat filters.
Oh, it is. It is very dark. Do I have... I got nothing? Really? Just gonna... Oh, man. Oh, well, I mean, it looks nice. This is made in the Unreal Engine, I believe. So, it's... It's pretty. Yeah, some nice pretty stars. Nice flowing river. Mushrooms. I'm gonna stay in the light. I mean, like, I don't know if that's really gonna help me much. Oh my god, my heart is racing already. I've literally just started this. Okay. Alright. They're just trees. They're just in Sweden. They're supposed to be... Oh, what the... They're supposed to be nice in Sweden. I've got really no way of knowing where I should be going. It rhymes. Alright, so I'm just gonna keep walking. Oh my god, like, the audio is... really driving me crazy right now. Because I hear all these little crackles. Okay. You can do this. You're a brave boy. Oh, is that a house? Oh, that looks like a house. Is there a way for me to get to that house? Oh, boy. I'm a brave boy. I'm a brave girl, actually. Okay. Unless we have light. Press E to interact. Pick up matches. Well. Here goes the game mechanic that's gonna get me killed. Oh. Well, I'm like legit lighting this match. Ah. Right. And right-click to drop the match. I guess it just goes out automatically. All right. Oh, whoa! Oh! Holy Jesus! Press space to jump. Why would I want to jump into that? Are you telling me I'm gonna be able to shift jump? Sprint jump across this river? All right, bionic woman, let's do this. Okay. Oh, okay. All right. I mean, everything is telling me not to jump into the river, but why would they tell me to shift jump? All right, let's find out. It won't even let me jump into the water. Well, so much for that. Cool. All right. So how am I supposed to get there? Of course. Oh, man. This is not making me want to go to Sweden. What the fuck? Hide. Oh, why's it gotta be so dark? I mean, I know they want me to use the matches, but A, I don't know how many matches I have, and I don't know if they can see me with the matches out. Who are they, you ask? They, I'm sure, are the monsters trying to eat my face. I hate scary games. Oh, boy. Okay, we got this. I mean, this is incredibly dark. I'm sorry if you can't see anything in this playthrough. I mean, I can barely see anything myself. Oh, I thought that was something moving. I don't want to, like, waste matches here. I mean, it looks like I got enough. Oh. Music started. Usually when music starts, nothing good will come of it. Alright, okay, let's just head over here to this thing. Anything in there? Oh, God. Alright, so we've got train tracks. Let's just toss that shit. There's, like, no defense against whatever comes at me. Oh, I hear noises. Let's just follow the train tracks. Okay. This is one of my worst fears. Oh, boy. Sure. I love vacationing in the middle of the dark. After almost being killed. I'm just gonna walk towards these lanterns. Cause I think that's what it wants me to do. Huh. Oh, come on. Oh, just fucking do it already! Oh, my little heart! Anything? No? Oh, Sweden, I hate you. I don't know, I guess I'll just keep following this general direction of where these train tracks are. I don't see any more lanterns. And I know something is going to get me. Let's just start. I am literally, like, crawling. Oh, come on. Crank it up. All right, here's tracks. Just follow the tracks. Okay. Fuck. All right, I'm just gonna I'm trying to listen. Oh, man. Man, I wish I knew. Oh, is that a... Oh, that looks like an arm. That looks like a... Oh, no, wait, it's not an arm. It's actually a stuffed animal. It's a giraffe. Hmm. Oh, and it's covered in blood. Okay. Okay. I'm sure that's supposed to terrify me. And it's doing a good job. Good job, game developers. Now what? Alright. Do we light this on fire? Oh, wait, is that a... It's a button. Can I take that? Is that something I need? No? Burn! Alright, let's just keep moving in this general direction, which I'm sure I'm probably going to regret. I don't know why I'm walking in the opposite direction of the house. That is probably my salvation. I don't even know where I should stick close to. Maybe just light this match, I guess. I know I'm gonna be busted. I'm gonna be busted as soon as it sees this light. Alright. But since I know you people want to actually see what I'm doing, what do we got here? We got some sort of lake, a pond or stream, maybe a fjord. What the hell was that? All right. Let's get these boobies wet. Can I even get these boobies wet? Can't wet the boobies. Alright. So, was I not supposed to come this way? Okay, I hate scary games. Did I tell everybody that? Because it's true! Alright, let's go back then. I don't know why I'm crouching. I'm holding a match. I'm assuming this match will eventually burn out. Looks like it is. It's got no butthole. I mean, like, do I need this for something? Oh, I wish there was bullets! I wish there was bullets to fight! Okay. I'm not quite sure where I'm supposed to be going. Oop, I'm gonna lose that. This is usually the part where they go, hey, here's a cave. Go inside of it. You know you want to. I'm sure there's supposed to be something I'm supposed to be doing. Well, I don't know what that was. What? Okay, I don't know what that means. Oh, I wish I really knew how to speak Swedish. I hope it said, I want to hug you. I want to make an apple pie just for you. Huh. Oh man, like the sound is really number one culprit in my heart attack. Is that something? No, it's just tree. Oh man, I'm waiting for something to just start charging out of the woods. I'm waiting for you, buddy. Oh, thank God I pooped before I filmed this. Alright, this is making noise for some reason. This is Oh, let's just light a match and be a gigantic beacon. Oh, it's the sign that's squeaking. All right, I was already here. There's gotta be... What is this? This looks like some sort of tower? Alright, I definitely hear some distant footstep. Okay. Okay, we're really doing this, aren't we? Okay. Okay, let's... I can't see a damn thing. I don't like the sound of this one bit. Oh, okay. Okay. Gonna take this real slow. Oh, man. You wouldn't hit a woman, would you? There's our fucking cave! Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Okay. It's just a cave. It's just a cave. Oh, I hate you, music. Oh, we're really doing this. That's not good. Oh, why did the music stop all of a sudden? There's no way I'm gonna hide. Oh, God. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, please, just don't pop out at me. Why would you do this? Oh. Oh God, this is... Why would you go in here? Oh. Oh, God. Oh, boy. You know what? I immediately regret this decision. I'm gonna just... Oh, my God, this is fucking nerve-wracking. This is why... Oh, my God, pitch black. Okay. All right. We're doing fine. The fuck? We're doing absolutely fine. Jesus loves me. Yes, I know. For the Bible tells me so. What the hell is this? Scrabble tiles. Oh, I'm probably gonna need those, aren't I? Can I actually take them? No. Oh, come on, God. Oh, you fucking twat waffle! Oh, God. Hurry. Oh boy! Oh boy! I'm very sorry to be here. I'm very sorry. You can stay over... What the fuck? No, fuck you. No, fuck you. Now that I know you're in here... Oh, my match is gonna die. Oh boy. Oh, there it goes. Oh god, please. I'm like closing my eyes right now. Is that a car alarm? I don't like that. Is that a radio? Great! Oh, man. Can't turn the radio off. My horror has intensified. What the fuck was that? Oh, boy. My match is going to die. God, please let there be an out. Is there an outside? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh man, I gotta get the fuck out of here. I have to get the fuck out of here. Holy shit. Yeah, boy. Oh, I don't care if I'm missing, like... Oh, no. I really don't care if I'm missing secrets or story items or things I can pick up. I'm gonna hide behind this rock, I'm gonna put out my match, I'm gonna burn another one. All right. Just one step at a time. Just keep swimming. All right. I'm assuming they want me to follow the tracks, and I will gladly do so. Gladly follow your tracks if it gets me the fuck out of here. I will not stop crouching. Crouching will save me. I'm gonna just hide in this corner while I light another match. Come on. Alright, I don't know much about Swedish folklore and their monsters, but I don't know if I've ever heard of the Swedish naked cave people. What's this? Okay, still tracks. If I don't look to my left, and if I don't look to my right, I'll be fine. Everybody knows that if you do not see the monster cannot hurt you. Unless, of course... Oh, perfect. Little girl singing. Oh, man. Oh, man, the music. Oh. What the fuck is that? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, don't. Holy shit! Huh? Holy shit! That bitch bit me! Oh, fuck me in the ass. Oh, man. Okay, I am bit by a naked woman. Does that mean I will turn into a naked woman? Why am I following her? Fuck, why am I following the way that this woman went? God, that scared the shit out of me. If anybody wants to know what a genuine ham sandwich scream sounds like, you just heard it.
Holy shit!
Fucking, my asshole could crush diamonds. Oh, let's just stay on the fucking trail. I don't want to go anywhere else. I just want this game to be over. Oh no. Trees are good. I can handle trees. Trees don't necessarily want to kill me. Oh! Jesus Christ, they have faces! Got a bite. Oh! The hell? The hell happened to my arm? Cue to check arm. Oh! Oh, am I going to turn into a tree? Alright, I'm done looking at the arms. Hold cue to check arm. Why does it keep telling me? Is that like a life gauge? That means I'm gonna die soon? Okay. Okay. People are trees. Trees are people. I am going to become a tree. Oh, man. Just follow the tracks. The tracks are your friend. The tracks will lead you home.
Hans fail. Hans some Buddha. Hans some slept in them. Hans some starter. Halt.
Oh, fuck. How's my arm doing? Oh, it's getting worse. Does this mean there's like a time limit? Hey, tree lady. Or tree fellow. Okay. Probably gonna turn. Gonna turn soon.
Don't hurt Mama.
Don't hurt my mother. Are you a little baby tree? Are you a little baby tree? Okay. I don't know who your mom is, but I promise you, I won't hurt her. As long as I can get the fuck out of here. My heart is racing at like 300 beats a minute. It's like a fucking hummingbird right now. Now there's babies. You holding a peanut?
I'll be okay.
Is that your peanut baby? Hush. Hush, my baby. Yeah. Just gonna slip right through here. How do I? Oh man, I gotta kill the fucking baby. Oh, please. You know, you want to survive, the last thing you should do is try to murder!
I'll be okay, Mama.
A supposed baby.
The monster.
Okay. Alright, I won't do it. There's gotta be another way. Well, this is just forcing me to fucking murder this peanut. Oh. Oh. Oh man, if I learned anything about karma, it's that I'm pretty much screwed right now. Oh fuck. Oh man, my hand is getting worse and worse. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh man. Oh man. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get the fuck out of here. All right. Outside. Good. Oh man. Oh shit. Shit. Oh, I heard that. Oh man, I don't know what the hell I'm seeing. Okay. I don't even know if this is like the right thing to do, is just keep following these tracks. Mushrooms. All right, we're cool. We're cool. This is fine. Everything's fine. We're not scared. Oh shit, now we're scared. Oh, we are scared. Oh, we are fucking terrified right now. What the fuck is that? Oh shit, I lost it. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. It's all the way down there. Alright. Well. Now we know there's that. Maybe I should get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Let's get the fuck out of here. I see a light. I saw a light. Somewhere over there, there's a light. Oh. Fuck that. Oh, yes. There's a house. Is this the house that we saw across the river? Is that the bridge? Oh, yes. Oh man, we fucking did it. I don't hear gigantic footsteps. What do we got, a little? Rune Svensson and Henrik Andersson. We got a little horsey. Little horse. Rune Svensson. Krukensfagen 12. Ustersund Sivjerk. Okay. What is this here? Newly found trails of Andreas, possessions found in river. I don't know what that means. Ow. Oh my god. Oh man, my arm. What is this? More letters. More letters. Mother murders son, blames it on music box. Sounds legit. It's a legit excuse right there. Okay, let's just light a match just to get started here. Alright, anything? Is there somebody here? Swedish beasts. Oh, some sort of dowel or divining rod? Oh, God. Well, at least the sky has... Whoa. The sky has more of those Scrabble pieces. Sacrificial rituals of the old days. Most popular travel locations for a spontaneous trip. Come to Sweden. Get your shit wrecked. All right, I hear somebody snoozing away in there. Oh, I definitely don't want to fucking... Can I close this door? I can. Because... Yeah. All right. We are safe. We are safe in this house. Whoa. Whoa, shit. Whoa! Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Oh no, 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 don't light the match, don't light the match, it's gonna see us. Holy shit, well, there goes getting out of here alive. Those are fucking pots. Oh, do I really want to do this? Oh. Oh man, that thing just punched a hole right in here. We are not safe in the house. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh! Shit! Okay. Stay away from the hole. I'm gonna light your fucking rug on fire. Oh, that is just unsettling. Don't put your face up against the window. It's a stupid idea. That's a terrible goddamn idea. Oh man. Was this Rune or Hendrix? Sven? Why did that thing just completely wreck these guys for no reason? I can't open that. Oh man, I guess we're going out there. Light a new match. If we're gonna do this. Girl, you are the stupidest person I ever knew. Why would you follow this thing? Why would you follow whatever burst into this house and ate two people? This is uncomfortable, to say the least. Oh, shit. Just put that out. Let's light a new one. Alright. Oh shit. Oh man. Can I save him? I would very much like to have a buddy in this. It's just... Oh man, this is atmospheric as fuck. Oh great, and now it's raining. Can you light matches in the rain? We're gonna test that theory. Yeah, we can. Physics-defying matches. Let's just toss that. It's just... Oh, come on. Almost there. Oh. All right. At least I can see. Run. Run. Oh shit, it is right on the other side of this rock. Holy shit. Oh, how the hell did it see me? What the? Oh my god. We did it. I don't know what the hell happened at the end there. I guess he smelled me or something. Saved by terrible violin. All right, that was Unforgiving. I have to say, it's legitimately disturbing and heart pounding. Oh man, that was fun. I mean, it looked really good. It was very well done. Atmosphere was way up there. Oh no, that was just going back to the beginning. So yeah, atmosphere was way up there. Sounds were out of this world. Like, that was the most terrifying part of this game, was just hearing the little footsteps, hearing the laughing and crying and babies. And so yeah, so thank you all for joining me for this episode. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. If you like the game, go to GameJolt.com and check out the developers. Forgot the name right now. Angry Demon Studios. They just showed it. Yeah. So Angry Demon Studios, Unforgiving, A Northern Hymn. Check it out. Download it. Play it for yourself. Support these guys so they can keep doing the great stuff that they do. My name is Ham Stanwich. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you all in the next episode. Great. Marble? I don't know what any of these are. I'm sorry. Oh, God, didn't mean to. Ooh, look at that. New game, smashing pots into pots.